work separate herself from her newborn baby in a week or 2 weeks. Goldman Sachs is involved in the revolving door of politics in America. Here is the rub. Some kid in Minneapolis gets arrested tonight for possessing marijuana. That kid gets a police wreck. Top executives on Wall Street, whose greed and illegal behavior brought this economy into the worst recession since the 1930s. These guys get no criminal record at all. God's name, why are we punishing millions of people because they chose to get an education? That makes no sense, no sense, no sense, no sense. $1 billion a year. How are we going to pay for it? I will tell you how. We're going to impose a tax on Wall Street speculation. And Wall Street's greed helped destroy our economy. The middle class bailed out Wall Street. Now it is Wall Street's time to help the middle class. I have personally spoken to scientists from all over our country and all over the world. The debate is over. Climate change is real. Climate change is caused by human activity and is already in our country and around the world doing devastating harm. We have a moral responsibility to work with countries all over the world to make sure that we transform our energy system away from Why is it, do you think, that Republicans are refusing to acknowledge the reality of climate change? The day that a Republican and says that climate change is real is the day that that candidate loses its campaign contributions from the Koch brothers and ExxonMobil.